going to put that into the amended text.
But there'll be lots of other factors.
Thank you for bringing it up, I
think Mr. Nandy's got a comment.
Yeah, through you, Madam Chair, we're looking at, in the next couple of months, looking at the parking and traffic bylaw. So those things will be released to that. Currently, in front of Lee Place North, there is no restriction on parking. And we're proposing that we'll do some restriction on parking.
Right.
Because in the past, it was open for people that actually work in the CBD.
Yes.
We believe that when the car moves there, it'll be obviously usage of the parking, so we're going to restrict the parking there.
Yeah.
So we're looking at the entire, in conjunction with the Lee Place development, we're looking at a whole lot of parking.
Thank you. So that will perhaps in hand. Mrs.